I am alive.
I am alive, somewhat well.
Okay, let me see. So,
you apparently have this pretty freaking high up. Here-ish.
That looks about right.
And then,
behold, the one ring to hold them all. Or at least hold the Joy-Con.
There you go.
As I say with mice, a lot of these Ring Fit streams, the hardest part about it is just starting. I haven't really gotten sore. Let's keep it like this. I'm still struggling at what I got. Still struggling on the things that I have.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Try to raise your knees upward rather than out. Last time. All right. Good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Focus on keeping your knees out. Last time. All right. Good. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips.
You started without me, man. Oh, as I almost fall.
Don't let your knees move too far forward. Make sure your toes are pointed straight ahead of you. Let's do one more of each. Yes, just like that. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. As you exhale, begin to lean. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Oh, there's that.
Why are you doing specifically that motion? Makes you worry.
The priestess serving Soliplexia was really Adonis's mum.
There's no time to adjust that one. Since Drago has stolen Soliplexia's sphere of light. Okay, that's nice and all, but, well, one, skill points. Let me look. No, Mount Climber does more damage, so we'll leave it be. Okay. We need to change world. We need to go back here and do quests, and apparently the priestess, aka Abdonis's mummy, has a quest. Sure, that's easy enough. I mean, I generally don't use smoothies. Generally? Alright.
Alright, let's move.
I would love to have a double up on up.
You can move through the water.
What do you call it?
You can raise your knees up high.
I would like to have double up on materials, but that's not happening. Well, that's what I'm doing. How much higher do you need me to lift my legs?
Select the skill.
Well, it's just one enemy. Excuse me. Wow. It's just one enemy. Let's start with my favorite exercise to do. Back up onto this mat. There we are.
Okay, let's go. Target your abs with this. Okay. Nicely done. Nice.
Ugh.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Neat.
I was thinking a possibility, but I may have drank too much water before I started this today.
Very nice. Keep it up.
I don't get how I slide down when I'm perfectly still.
Yes! Yes! Fantastic! Great! Alright!
That's actually killing my back now. Whew. Again, somehow losing balance in my, somehow moving,
okay.
When perfectly still.
Neat. Very nice. Yes. Yes. 10 more. Good. Good. Great. Good job.
Damn.
I brought my leg down. Thanks, though.
Okay, let's select the skill.
You know what? It's entirely unnecessary, but I kind of want to do it just to get started. Joy-Con away. Put my hands up here. Oops, still standing on that. You're done.
Awesome.
Whew, quick warm up for that one when it comes along. Because it's gonna happen. Aw, oh, no level 69. Boo! Oh. I see there are several more enemies than normal. Well, I did say it was a warm-up. I did that one specifically to defeat you. Okay, well, might as well warm up the other one. There's that one done.
Great to move your body, right?
Level 69, hell yeah. It's the meme number. wide skills, I see. Well, if I have to go wide skills, let's do this and hope it works.
Shake your hips.
Okay, good. So it's like, wow. I got lucky. He's zenning. That's not fair. He's zen mode.
Select a skill and attack.
Experience tranquility. Experience me punish myself. Going down again. I'll see you in a minute with the funking. Man, I am just I am feeling so much better today as compared to Monday. Which, my apologies for not streaming on Monday. I did work out, but I was not in a good mindset. This is new.
You've got it. Keep putting me into your stomach. Okay, nice.
Whew, what do you got? To star mountain climbers. Actually, let's do a little bit of yoga to start with.
Warrior 2 pose.
I was hoping it would happen, just get at least one gone. Yeah, that was my hope, is to at least knock out the one. Ooh, lucky guard. Well, let me give you a blank look as I redeem my Shakira special. Done these today, so let's put this into the regimen quick.
Okay, let's go. This will focus on working your legs. Alright! Fantastic! Great! Awesome! Very nice! Amazing! Okay!
Doing a couple more reps down here. Alright. Just wanted to make sure I finished out that set. I think I've done every one of my exercise sets now, except for the crescent lunge, which that'll probably happen at some point today.
Experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release to victory!
Wow. That was 108 already? Have I just been pushing myself that hard today?
Thank you. One day he will return to me.
One day indeed. A couple months down the road. Next year. Anyway, let's do the time warp again. Okay, get us to make a super crust smoothie. Okay, so can I make? I can. Let's just make all of them. Let's make as many as I can, so I have some for my own uses. Are you ready to armbar? Armbar. Yeah. Listen. I don't have to write it if the game writes it for me, right? Super crazy smoothie. What else can I make? New? You know what? I like that. Honey lemon. Let's make a couple of those.
Are you ready?
This just sounds like I'm making tea.
Squeeze!
Okay, so what's this one? Huh, interesting. You know, let's make a full set of those. I mean, even the smoothie menu, let's make some smoothies really quick. This just sounds delicious. Okay, so we made those. Can I... Are sesame seeds up near the top here? Yes, they are. Can I make more of those? Like, there can never be enough of sesame smoothies.
Are you ready?
Especially if I'm going to be running through parks here soon and all that jazz. Man, who would have thought? Bananas, the source of a lot of smoothies. There we go.
Way to squeeze.
And I think this one was the one I said no to. Yeah, because it makes running easier. We don't want to make running easier. We're going to make running harder. I want running to kick my ass. Gimme. Level 2s? Oh, but there's planking level 2. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. So there's level 2s of stuff. There's a level 2 of this! Oh, I need that. Oh, I need that so bad. I'm just looking at the level 2 stuff. I don't even have I have tree pulls level 1, but I've abandoned it. Knee lift. Whoa. There's some cool stuff in here still. Ooh, skill slots. Okay, enough ogling everything. Here, have this smoothie. Stop complaining.
Spent these.
Alright, another one, please. Yes. Oh, it's just crate smashing? Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Before I even start running. Stop. I would like some double ingredients, please. Okay. Now I'll begin the run.
Let's go.
Especially if any of this stuff has actual mats in it. Oh, no, they saw through my plan to get free stuffles.
Yay!
Oh, so folks on the sidelines didn't even see what was directly in front of me. Oh my god, someone's littering. Low-key, I kind of wish there was a way for the game to tell if you were, if you were jumping.
Yes. Nice.
Aspiring VR devs, make Ring Fit for PC. And have it give people with full body tracking the option to use their gear. That one's on me. I'm an idea guy, not so much a planner guy. Ah, I missed it. Hopefully I can get enough going down here. Well, there's a crate. Five more. And I don't like that it's opening up a bit. Never mind, there it is. Jesus. Slipping off of me.
Another cupboard.
You did it! Drop your hips.
Well, that was a brisk run. Yeah. It didn't feel like I burned a lot there. Caught red-handed. Get a peach yogurt. Oh, another crate crasher. You know, not a lot of these stages are leading to a secret path or anything. To the secret path stuff yet. Or these requests, I should say, rather. That wasn't gonna happen, but hey, did the challenge. I doubled the challenge score. Oh boy, revival candy. I like reviving. Okay, it's over there. I thought it was that one down there. But no, it would figure that the moment I opened my mouth, it's just like, yeah, by the way, here it is. Here's what you asked for specifically. All right. Great ratio of 85% or greater. One. Oh. Okay. Let's begin. We're gonna get multiple in a minute, so I'm just gonna do a quick thigh press to get rid of them.
Okay, let's move. Breathe out when you close your legs. Fantastic. Sharp. Nice. Fantastic. Good job. Awesome. Okay. Amazing. All right. Well done. Wonderful. Fine work. Very nice. Nicely done. Yes.
Oh, he's done. That's all I wanted. Just get rid of that. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna do this one now.
Leg scissors.
Do the leg scissors. Do the leg scissors.
Cross your legs firmly.
Camera.
Uno, dos, uno, dos, 20 more.
managed to do the whole rep.
Keep going. I like the skill.
I'm impressed with myself. I managed to do the entire set.
Overhead arm twist. Twist your arms. One, two, 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 one, two. 40 more on your back.
There he goes. One? I was saying earlier I was neglecting this.
Evolved, press the lunge pose. Slowly twist to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. You can do it.
Okay.
Okay, let's switch sides.
One side.
Get to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Try and keep your lower body still.
My balance. Damn, really? That was my first short? That is unfortunate.
Feel it in your stomach when you breathe out. A tough one, but you can do it.
I don't want to waste that. Or that. You know what, we'll just warrior him really quick. There we go. I'm mad that it took just that little bit extra. Okay. Let's do this. Because the main thing I want to hit is the Matter Ray.
Stand up. No need to rush, though. Want the skill and good luck. Overhead hip check. Shake your hips. Great hustle. Keep it up.
Those mountain climbers almost killed my ranking. No, I want to keep the mountain climbers because I'm quickly running out of five targeting moves. Managerial hip shaker, by the way. That's right. Karens, report to me. I am the manager of hip shaking. You wish you had this good of a hip shake of a milkshake, Karen. I feel like you're saying the wrongest combination of words possible. That's me right now. I have to wear the Spring Dancer set. Damn it. I have it. I got money that I'm probably gonna throw back at her in a little while. No, but excuse me. I need to put on my top tier set. Hold on, there's a. Huh. Wonder how long that's been there. Trench in 80 seconds? Yahoo! Bet. You know how I put this on? What do I put this on? To increase my running speed. You know, beat the challenge in record time. Like, I'm not even going to be worrying about collecting stuff. I'm just going to be run. You say run!
All right, let's go.
Maybe I'll get some stuff along the way, but...
Yay!
Okay, but I'm not doing that. Thanks for the enthusiasm, though.
You did it!
Done.
Goal!
Speedrun strats, boys.
Victory! Whoa!
Really?
Ah.
New? Heck yeah, I increased my attack stat. How much is this stuff? Not a lot, actually. Anyway. I like how I came in here by accident, yet I ended up buying some stuff I can use. Down. Going to Thigh Rider. We get to have a chair cam today for today's part of exorcismication today. Land between 500 and 1,000. Okay. I think I can do that. You're teaching me how to thigh ride, aren't you?
Ready?
Oh no, it's not? Cool.
Good. Great. Outstanding. Keep it up. Squeeze your abdominal muscles. Awesome work.
Jump.
Great effort.
Jump. Jump.
Whee! Awesome. Awesome work. Be sure to extend your back.
Oh well, got it back. Just take some else to get some dubs.
Keep it up. Wow!
Alright, now pay attention to this time, Scooter. Between 500 and 1,000. 500 and 1,000. Drop. Aha!
Mission complete!
I wonder if I get off my butt and play Star Fox 64. That's something that's on the back burners, but she now has a 3DS version. I got a new high score off that too. Off of barely trying. Just shows you that the superpower of barely trying is trying. Okay, defeat in 10 turns. So we have to do it faced. Good thing I have some smoothies I can burn. And I also increased my attack power significantly.
Select the skill.
Well, first things first, can I do this from here? Oh. I can't drink this right now. You know what? We'll do this. Interesting. Well, I don't mean to do this today.
Okay, let's go. Like you're carrying something heavy. Deep. Nice. Okay. Amazing. Yes. Yes. Keep it up. Good job. Amazing. Fine work. Perfect.
Can I one round this guy?
Okay.
I don't think I can.
Okay.
Okay, I one rounded that. Good. This sucks. I can't switch it back. Well, which means we'll just hit him with this for now, and then we'll come back to the other one. We'll come back to the other one later.
On your phone.
go.
Be sure to stay hydrated.
Still, man. This does not want to reset, does it?
Look back up.
Okay, let's go. Engage your app and close your legs. Hooray! Okay. Well done. Awesome. Very nice. Excellent. Great. Nice. Fantastic. Sharp.
There it goes. Well, let me start with the overhead shake and then we'll go to Mount Climbers after that.
Overhead hip shake.
Lucky for me. So this is turn 5. You know what? I'll save the widespread for another time. Scissors. Scissors cuts paper. And I am as sharp as a tack.
Put that one in the book of one-liners that make no sense.
Cross your legs firmly. Uno, dos, 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 uno. Bend your knees slightly as you do this exercise. Uno, dos, uno, 30 more. Uno, dos, halfway there. Uno.
Up they go
in a cloud of smoke. Blue, blue, yellow, yellow. Well, I say blue, yellow, colorless, really. My hip shake is still on cooldown, right? Yeah. Okay, let's go in hard on this one. Down. Down. I'm gonna do it. I'm doing mountain climbers. I don't know how many of these I'm gonna KO doing this, but I also need to do it sideways. The issue I'm not talking about is my palms are getting sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he's calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting the rhymes that he wrote down. Anyway, my palms are sweaty, and unfortunately my only place to put my hand right now, unless if I don't turn sideways, is my chair mat, where I can roll put my chair on a carpet. So, I turned sideways for this one. So prepare to see my boots in the air. As I scooch forward. Ow. Put my hand on something sharp.
Move super energetically. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
Seriously?
Left, right.
It's not counting half of my things I'm doing.
Right, make big, wide motions. Left, right, left, right, make big. This exercise is also great for working your leg muscles. Left, right, 30 more. Left, right, halfway there. Left, right, left. Ugh.
Yeah, I'd be closer to 15 right now if you track everything right, game. Oh. Oh, I'm having fighting words with this game. Oh boy. Alright. Not sure if I'm Kaylee the Matter Ray.
Right.
Five more. Left. Right. Left.
Right.
Huzzah. Rush,
you should feel it in your stomach, not your arms. Push it. Take a break if you need
to. Let's do something a little more forgiving for now.
Okay, let's move. Be careful not to drop the ring on. Good job! Yes! Yes! Keep it up! Nice! Amazing! All right! Okay! Nicely done! Excellent! Amazing! Good job! Okay, perfect. All right, keep it up. Very nice. Nice.
This fight won't end with this.
Well done.
But I've definitely got it. I've definitely got it in the 10 turn time limit now.
Wonderful. Excellent. Sharp. Great! Fantastic! Yes! Yes! Nice! Fail! Increase your pace! Fine work! Nice! Keep it up! Okay! 10 more! Alright! Fantastic! Great! Well done! Okay! 5 more! You got it! Excellent! Yes!
Oh,
yes!
Geez.
No need to rush, though.
It was... Company gave us Subway for lunch today, but it's still fast food. So my stomach is not quite agreeing with everything right now.
A tough one, but you can do it!
Alright. Last round. Overhead. Praising the sun. Do you do it?
So shiny and beautiful.
Heck yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm almost level 72.
Nah. I want more. Please.
Hurt me more, Snake.
Oh, the balance beam. Ah, yes, the balance beam. The beam is specially meant for balancing. A beam which you keep your balance on. Balancing on a beam. That balance beam. I need more to drink those smoothies before I stop for the day, otherwise I'll forget and I'll be mad that I'm out like a couple things. Anyway, turn us to the left. Press into your abdominals.
Ready? Go!
And we're walking. And we're walking. And we are walking. We are Christopher Walken. Never stop moving. Can I pick up the pace a little bit by chance? Oh, you can pick up the pace. I was walking at the speed it taught me. Hell yeah, I can pick up the pace. Oh yeah, I got 3K in the bag. As I learned halfway through, I could actually move faster. Nothing popped up there. I completed World 8. Can't complete World 7. Refuse to complete World 6. World 3 is still a mystery. So let's get flexing. We'll do one level of Flex Dojo. Okay, well we'll see the angry red man in a minute. New drinks, you say? Is that pepper? Oh, chai. Ooh, papayas. Is there papayas here? No. Oh no. Oh no, Daniel-san. Alright, I have to talk to Armando here. No. Okay, so I'm fighting. That's what I'm hearing is I'm fighting. Okay. No breaks mine. Maybe I'm doing two levels of this today, because this feels like a minigame. A minigame-centered course, rather. Tricks, silly rabbit, over here. That's where they are. Ashway. Yeah, this is definitely just a mini game, disguised as a course.
Yay!
Oh yeah. Huh. Don't take damage by, huh?
Nice work.
Oh. Yeah, it's like all auto tracks for the most part. This hurt my arm actually. I think my shoulder's trying to pop out of socket.
Don't ask how I hit those. How do you hit that stuff? It must be like a double jump or a higher jump gear that I'm missing. Alright, I will continue this in just a second, game. Unfortunately, your peripherals seem to think that I...
You did it!
...that I've lost you. Not getting up. Again. Finish it.
Victory!
All right. Okay. Do I have enough to buy something? Is that why? Yes, I do. What do I have enough to buy? We'll get another one of these. We'll double up on the Abgar chance. And now we'll continue again. Yes. Okay. This world is very minigame-esque. Very minigame-esque. I've done barely any fights. Okay, no, screw it. There seems to be plentiful enough things here for to warrant using that. Oranges. I love oranges. I thought there was something in there. Okay. Noted. You can't push and hold. Kinda wish you could, oddly enough. Hi, dear. Mingles. I love Mingles.
Drop your hips. Victory!
Oh, a lot of running. A lot of running. This might be the end for me. It's not in my normal time limit, but man, am I pretty much tapped.
Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Hurry, I can go both ways. I'm curious, what's in here? That bad thing? This with normal stuff? Yeah. I don't think I got much more in me today. Let me tap out by making a couple smoothies, huh?
Are you ready?
I'll also see what my totals are for today before I end things off, just so I can feel somewhat good about myself. Thing for today. I feel like I'm over 200. Whoa! I was almost at 350. No wonder I fell out of it. Okay, no, we're good. Let's call it good there for today then, eh? So while I do my wind down, does anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me for today's stream? I will say, tomorrow's stream will more than likely happen. Unless something drastically curveballs me, because I've been feeling a lot better recently. Oh, I forgot to take a screenshot of what I did today. Oh, well. Actually, what I can do is it's on this one. Hopefully they captured it.
All right, let's wind out with the stretch. But yeah, I think we'll probably stream tomorrow.
You won't need the rain pod.
Unless something changes, plan is just gonna is actually just gonna be to play some Ninjala like I promised for over a week and a half now.
Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm.
Yeah.
Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder.
I will say, even though I will have...
Now do the same on the opposite side.
I will say, Monday is shaping up to be a normal stream day as per normal.
Be careful not to rotate your waist.
No ring fit, just a normal stream day on Monday. But a lot of it is going to actually hinge on when I get back on Monday, because I'm not going to work on Monday, but I am going to a funeral. So
put your hands on your lower back and yeah. Supporting it. Gently tilt your upper body backward.
I'm putting it on the table right now. Oh god.
Again, stay in a comfortable range of movement. Bring yourself back slowly. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way. Tilt directly to the side while taking care not to slouch. Bring yourself back slowly. Bring your feet together and loosen up. Bend your body forward to stretch your lower back and the backs of your thighs. Hold it like that for a little longer. Bend your knees slightly and raise your body bit by bit from your lower back until you're upright. Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your knee backward and stretch the front of your thigh. Now do the same on the opposite side. Hold the top of your foot to stretch your shin muscles as well. Bring yourself back slowly, and your stretching is complete. Good job.
Cool. And I learned the hard way, don't take off the Rincon yet. Or don't take off the leg strap yet. Yes, I'm doing a bit of pickup right now. Move this back. Well, my goal is simply to get myself better fit overall, or better fit into my clothes overall. Anyway, so if I see any questions, let me see where I can get you guys for tonight in terms of who to raid. And it's looking a lot like it's going to be my choice who we raid, so let me just thumb through my list, eh? So, your choices tonight are... Let's see, we have... Lothero is... Dragon Ball Fighters. Slim Kirby is doing a Dragon Quest 11 Blind. Kiddo is doing Rent Money stuff. Sarge is playing Code Vein. Gamalad is playing... Legend of Heroes, Zero no Kisuke Evolution. I guess unless somebody pipes up really quick here, I'm probably just going to go raid Kiddo, because he's trying to have a rent fundraiser bit, and I would like to help him in that cause if I can, so. Let's go raid Kiddo while he plays Monster Hunter. Alright. Really? He's live right now. So don't lie to Twitch. Anyway. You folks have a good night.
Friday night we'll do more Ring Fit, but after that I'm probably gonna hang out with Lucky70X / Jamie for whatever he's doing. So we'll probably be raiding Lucky on Friday. Anyway, Thursday is up in the air depending upon if I feel good or not. That's really all it boils down to. Anyway, I'll see you folks later. Have a good one.